Now, you also need to change angle. Now notice that if I'm in front, person has superior advantage. They block it in. What I want to do is step back. I step back. So just now what I did one part, I drive it down. I can weaken his posture. You control from here. So I go down one, he's a strong guy. I step back. Okay, so I move back because now when I move past, he's compromised. Okay? I don't like this hand being free, okay? So I can check, grab. Alright, so now I have advantage. He has two hands tied up by me. Now I can break the arm this way. From here, I snap. If not, I can take him down, watch out from here. The field is very tight. Okay? I can still break the arm. Okay, can you fight me?
Mm-hmm.
I think he doesn't want to. Alright, so you can see this control.
So you're squeezing both arms and pulling it up.
Okay. So I'll just show you what happens. Be careful, this last part, because when you go down, you can break the arm by accident. Okay? So lock one. So step one, defense, drive this 45 degrees down. Drive this down. Step two, as you're driving, step backwards. Alright? So that breaks his posture. Okay? So from here. Now don't hold too tight. Don't take the person around for safety. Your friend throw a punch, check. Loop it in, wrap. Control. Okay? Now last part, only do this. Don't take the person around, please. All I want to see this leg. That's it. The person will fall. If you, because I'm afraid that you don't know how to follow. I know how to follow so I don't break up. Because this is break, totally tense up. Okay? So I don't want you guys to take anyone to the ground. Just check. That's it. Alright, and don't hit hard because your friend may fall. Alright? So from here, you see, without the hand release, okay? Just here, see, from here, my hand is here. In the process, the person may break the arm. Not my problem. Alright? So that's it. So lock it in. From here, drive this 45 degrees down. Improve your pressure as you're driving down, step back. Using your shoulder. Alright? Strike comes, check. Lock it in, this leg comes in from the back, drop. Person goes down. Okay, let's do that.